between series and parallel circuits. In a series circuit, electric current flows through a single path. So when one bulb is loosened or busted, all the busted bulb breaks or opens the pathway. So electricity cannot flow through. While on the other hand, the parallel circuit has light bulbs with different loops. Each bulb is a part of the different circuit. When one bulb is loosened, taken out, or burned out, the other bulbs still light up. This is because each bulb has its own pathway. A break in one pathway does not make all the lights go out, because electricity can still flow through the other pathways. What type of circuit is better to use at home? Why? The most appropriate circuit for homes is the parallel circuit, because each light and electrical device has its own path of electricity, that even if you turn off one of them, the others will still function. I'll be doing the parallel circuit. I will use the battery as a power source. I will be cutting several pieces of copper wire. I'll be needing two light bulbs and two light holders. I also have a switch, electric tape, screwdriver, and wire cutter or scissors. These wires are my conducting material to create the circuits between the power source and my leads. I'll cut this copper wire using a wire cutter or scissors into 5 pieces about 6 to 8 inches. Carefully remove approximately 1/2 to 1 inch of the insulation from both ends of all my wire pieces. Thank you. is to the positive terminal of the battery and wind the other end around the left side of one light bulb. I take a separate piece of wire and connect it to the negative terminal of the battery. I take the other end of the wire and connect it to the switch. Using another piece of wire, I connect it first to the switch and then wind it around the right side of the first light bulb. Wind it around the left side of the first light bulb and then wind the other end around the left side of the second light bulb. using my remaining piece of wire, wrap one end around the right side of your first light bulb and the other end around the right side of the second light bulb. And flip the switch now, and I see both bulbs light up. I successfully built a parallel circuit. Thank you.